speaking. This is the man with the ready of the Harp
myself, Hans Klingenberg, on my left. Paddy Coney next to him, Morgan Bright then, Mary O'Rourke then, Conor Morris then, Albert Brown then, and last but not least, Pat the Baker.
Of their ability to trace back 200 years a son of the town who went to my capital of Copenhagen. It's always nice to hear good tales about keeping set in your own country. And I understand that thanks to Mr. Duncan's achievement and his entrepreneurship and initiative and his financial support, it has been possible to keep alive without the tradition of arts play in Ireland. A tradition which has made Ireland famous in our country, across Europe, and in the United States and other places of the world. It is a passion after Mr. Duncan died in 1804. We have not been able to trace completely whether he should have any relatives still living in Denmark. Just before I came here this afternoon, I had a gaze through the telephone directory of Copenhagen, and there were no less than 80 people by the name of Duncan. So maybe that has a certain affiliation to Mr. Duncan, even if the spelling is a C instead of a G. I have been here for 4.5 years, and it's quite obvious that Mr. Duncan has been a great asset to his Danish friends. Just like we... Mr. Duncan has enjoyed the visit of many Irish people over the years, some settling in Denmark, others permanently, others just coming for holidays. We must admit that the Irish people bring with them a sense of humor and of the lifestyle which we probably used to know in our society, but which we could well use a little bit more of. So if any of you here have plans to come with us in Denmark, our embassy in Dublin is always open, and we should assist you in any way to travel across and to share with us your nice and lovely lifestyle. May I conclude by wishing this festival every success. I'm looking forward to being here for the whole weekend, and I hope we'll have a very nice time together. And with these words, I declare the festival open.
On previous years, we had as opener the head of the forces, Mr. Lawrence O'Morrow, and I'll ask him now to step in as a second or so, Mr. Fitzgerald, on this occasion.
Canoni, Ara Ussel, Ahrika and Sabrina Ushla, Kirkje on Ahasar, on Moon Wesson, Abola and Shaw on Harmona, Son E. Heintor, Koyak Quinane, Heintor, Kaston the Danvarga, Abed Osar Hall on Shaw on Granola, Rod the Crahean, Son Ian Owls, who will salute Kangan in the cultural of the heavens, as a cultural the horse and a start going from down to Kitchener, as a tap one in the impression of the gorgeous, a ton of bottle, a mass winter from down, nor a hot shape of butter, their cultural of the door. I very much like to compliment the official opening address here this evening, because I think it intended to underline in no small way the great tie which exists where Irish culture is concerned with the other countries, not only of Europe, but indeed the countries of the world. As you all know, 1985 has been designated as European Music Year. And Colt's Joe Tony Mayer was selected by the European Parliament to represent Ireland on a European concert tour. Having spoken to the artists who participated in that tour during the month of June, having visited no less than 10 countries, it became evident to us once more that the power of Irish music and Irish culture generally to bring people of different persuasions and different communities together, that power is very strong indeed. And if for no other reason, I think each and every one of us should very sincerely commend the committee here in Granard, first of all for having initiated this festival in 1981, and also for having the perseverance and the tenacity in the intervening years to keep this fun lad going. My hope is that it will be possible for them to keep it intact as an annual event. There are many auspicious occasions which take place throughout Ireland and indeed throughout the world where music is concerned. Occasions where many thousands of people will attend. But it is my firm belief that in the long term, there is no event or no festival more important than the cohesive one which is rooted in the local community. I have been fortunate since 1981 to be invited to each and every one of the festivals. And remembering that this official opening takes place at the early time of the evening, and yet to find such a fine attendance from the local community present is an indication that there is very strong support here for the idea of the Granard Harp Festival. I would ask you to continue to give your support to the hard-working committee. And remember, it is vital now, more than ever, that events of a culture and nature are cultivated and promoted. We live, as you know, as many speakers perhaps have said in the past, we live in a very materialistic age where people perhaps want to be entertained rather than to entertain. Where people are not perhaps always as ready as they were in the past to give selfless service in the cause of other people. And I think it is vital, therefore, that we always provide an example for our young people. An example that they will emulate and hopefully will be as selfless as the adults have been in the past. Remember, our culture is something that now has a huge following here in Ireland. In fact, a recent survey shows that Irish traditional music it has a premier position among the living arts in Ireland. And this, I think, is something that should encourage us. The fact is this evening that we have visitors from many parts of the world who want to celebrate this festival with us, while being flattering on the one occasion is also exceptionally encouraging to us. I once again compliment the committee here. I compliment all who participate in the pageant, all the performers, the teachers, the adjudicators, organizers, the critics and the sponsors. Because remember that it is in such a community manner, with all helping one another, that we can ensure that not only will each village and each town in Ireland have something of which they can be justly proud, but that our whole country, every single corner of it, without any strife or any division, can hold our heads high among the nations of the earth. And surely this must be the wish of every right-thinking person. I can only hope that God will bless this weekend and that we'll all go away feeling invigorated and elevated as a result of this particular event. Thank you very much and congratulations to each and every one of you. For a minute,
for your encouraging words and your wonderful appreciation of our efforts. I would say that this platform party and the parade is only a dry run for a bigger thing on Sunday at 2 o'clock when we'll have the same over again with lockdown. We'll have several other items in the parade and I hope to have the same platform party again in Kenya. I remind you that tonight we have two function one as a king in the Granada and the other as a section. They're both full of Irish music. Please attend them and get a program or a booklet. Another thing I call your attention to is that we have a beautiful tour, a grand tour of the scenery and historic places of County Longford, beginning from here and travelling almost 30 miles around the county. Tomorrow at 10:30, get your seat on the bus, you get it at the town hall, and come on that. And you won't be disappointed if the weather sticks it. We hope to God and pray. Thanks be to God for having given us this bright interval. I hope the interval will become more continuous than they have been for the last two weeks, months, at least. God bless you all and continue to enjoy yourself.
It's a cool evening, isn't it? Very cool. And what will that do for you?
Just right, the Quinn Mafia here.
And where's your bank?
Just around the corner.
It's not on the main street?
No. No,
that would be too.
It's not a high street bank.
Well, apparently Market Street was what was the main.
That was the main.
That was the main business market, street at one time. Street,
no more.
Not really. It's mostly here now. Yeah. But it's there since 1873. I've got to say the records back to 1873. Yes.
Huh? And the building is also dating back from.
Yeah. And they haven't changed much of it either.
Pretty good audio there.
other cart man said, not at all. Some of them didn't move at all.
Oh, that's very good.
Yeah. Take a cart man to do it. Are you watching it now as you're moving along there?
What she is, yeah, Mara's over there with her family.
Did you recognize
him? I think he does.
I wasn't sure. Mara
said he does.
He doesn't get the
link.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
He left behind him
three sisters and two brothers. He married a girl named Mary Connor. Second in Denmark, one of the park festivals, and came in person to the third one. This is a commemoration of his arrival with a letter telling us about what we should do. And Pat Higgins is a great, great, great grandmother of John Drummond. John London left no heir by his body, because his brother and sister's children carried on the tradition. There was two Mrs. O'Reilly, who were originally Drummonds, and it is from one of these Mrs. O'Reilly that Pat Higgins is descended. Who was a town man born, is also descended in that way, collaterally, from John Dolan, but not directly, as I told you. John Dolan came from Copenhagen. Wonderful, wonderful Copenhagen, salty old girl of the seas. We sailed away before home today for the last of liberty. In our midst, the Danish Consul Hans Finkenberg, who will represent Mr. Dolan on this auspicious occasion. We ask him because of that, and he has graciously not only been here on Friday, but waited over for this parade and to say a few words to us again today. He is a remarkably good-looking man, but he's married. So he made me accept a hat for him, ladies. I'm glad to see Tom Kilbride here in front of me. Yes. He used to be up on the stage other days, and he's remarkably good that he's here to look on. John Dolan passing by in the person of Pat Higgins. Now this is our first banner. Granard remembers 1785 and also the Battle of Granard in 1798, 13 years later. Here comes the band. Thank you.
Thank you.